they get an opportunity to go down and get some points.
Smith. Going over the middle. Diving catch made at about the 15-yard line by Trey Quinn, the rookie out of SMU.
Well, that's his first catch of his career. You mentioned the rookie out of SMU. He's a slot guy. That's what he did at SMU, working the middle of the field. Excellent job securing that. He gets a little excited for his first catch.
As well he should.